So, over here, you know how there's hardly no water over here? Well, here is a stream. And yes, I'm going down a hill. Here's the stream where the water's going. I left my backpack over there so it wouldn't hurt my back. But so smooth right here, and then it bubbles over here where the water is just cascading over these beautiful rocks. And if I want, I could follow it. I think I may just look for a little while. I'm watching my step because it's all grassy right here. Oh, look how pretty. In the middle of town. Look at those trees. Perfect. I'm not gonna go too far because right here is where they stop the cutting the grass part, and I may get a bunch of ticks on me. They had a flood last year, and in my next video, whenever I can and I go up there, I'll show you some of where the flood had hit in West Plains. It was all over the place. It was pretty bad for them because they never had a flood in 10 years or so, 20 years, I don't know, I don't remember. But from high waters, this is why the trees are kind of bent, and there's a lot of debris right here. Nobody's really paid attention to this part. I hope you can hear it. Just hear the water rushing, the wind blowing. I'm sure a lot of the wind you can hear. Talk to you soon.